White versus Bluett, 1853. A father lent money to his son, and said that if the son stopped complaining about the way the father distributed property in his will, the father died and the estate sought to recover the debt from the son. Could not complaining constitute good consideration for the promise of not needing to repay the debt? No consideration, debt repayable. Such consideration cannot be of value in the eyes of the law. There is no right to complain.